little bit of trickery there. Okay. It's over there. Good. Now, where is it? Nothing. Just locked? That's kind of weird. Yeah, it's kind of weird that it's just locked. Right. Back down. Let's get on top of it. Go up. Let's look around. Gotta get up there. Ah. All right, I'm already on the other side. Ah. What do you know? Nice crane. It goes exactly where I need to go. Oh. That was weird. Enter the bunker.
I found it. I just heard the system come back online.
Wait for me.
Why? It's perfectly safe. Nobody's been inside for years.
Because I want to see your face when the door opens.
Kind of helped. This is the door. Sure. Yeah, I thought I turned on the power already.
Home sweet home.
See? I was right. DedSec would make good use of this.
Clara, we need to make a deal here.
Oh.
No one
can
know about this. At least until after I'm done with it.
Of course.
Power on.
Help me get her online.
Oh, all right. I thought that's what I was doing.
Fingers crossed.
Anything else?
Huh.
How much dust is there?
Looks like Blue took most of the hardware, but... Voila.
Can we be traced from here?
This is a secure site. By design, it's untraceable, unhackable.
Yet here we are about to hack it. Need to know where this IP address comes from.
Let me see. What's special about it?
It's just a lead, that's all.
How did Damien find this? This is pretty well hidden. Doesn't leave any doors open. Looks like it's coming from the Rosie Freeman district.
Viceroy territory. There. Surveillance. Can you use those to get a peek inside? Can you connect from here?
No. They're completely off the grid. This is bizarre.
Well, if I can't connect from here, I'm gonna connect at the source.
I'll have you up and running before you're back.
Sure. Now, let's see what's going on. Pull? Oh, full. Oh, I thought you could pull these down. Sure. And the way out.
Bringing Clara into this. I shouldn't. Trust is dangerous. But without her, I'd be nowhere. She's the closest I have to a friend right now.
Huh. That is interesting. All right. This is brand new.
WKZ-TV's recent opinion poll shows that people are rallying on the side of vigilante suspect Aiden Pierce. People are even offering to protect Pierce.
However, I already heard this part.
PD warns that doing so could lead to criminal charges.
Whoa. Okay. So there's nothing on this island either. And the next part of the campaign... Oh, it's here. Let's get a save going. We'll see what happens to the bunker in the morning. And there it is. Oops. Actually, I think I should get to an ATM, except it's not on the map. Oop. I guess we'll just find one on the way. And it doesn't look like there's one anywhere close by. Police line.
Just so you know, you're off my grid and in the dark.
Rossi Fremont. They had such big hopes for this place. All that did was bring the gangs together under one roof. Loyalty to your neighborhood just became loyalty to your housing block.
What about everybody else?
They got in line, or they got out. I'm gonna take a look around, try and figure out what they've been up to.
Interesting.
Damien's IP points somewhere in there. These guys are running the place like a fortress, never breaking alone. Okay, I'll tap into their network, and we can get a look inside.
Camera? There, good. There's a camera. Let's go across the street. Maybe this camera's better. There we go. Okay.
I have to break up my entire wardrobe because you just never know.
Oh, I can't climb over this? Why not? And the building. Okay, can't go in the building. Here we go. Oh, maybe not. There's a sniper on the roof. Great. How come? I guess I took out all the cameras. Where's that guy? Oh, there he is. Yikes. Where is the other guy? Who am I? There we go. Aha, there he is. Careful. No, where is that? There it is. Well, I actually have to get into it. Wow. Security terminal disabled.
Viceroy's have disabled the CTOS around Rossi Fremont. You got it completely rerouted. It's not just the CTOS that's offline. This whole area. These people. Feels like the aftermath of a war zone.
That explains why Bloom hasn't fixed it.
Bloom has the money to deal with this. Doesn't add up.
They've been paid not to. That's not, that doesn't help at all. I wonder if I actually have to deal with the guards outside. Maybe not. But I do have to deal with those two up there. How am I going to get over there? Okay. I need to get closer. Ooh. Okay. Jeez. I can explode that, or, oh no, there's another guy coming. Oh, yeah, it doesn't work here. Go away. Be silent. Don't get spotted. It's one side down. Excuse me?
I'm not working no more, man. I'm done with this shit.
What?
I swear I see something.
That's ridiculous.
Ow! Fuck, man, that fucking hurts. I'm not trying to work here no more, man. I'm done with this shit.
Strange stuff happening when you disrupt their comms and then start shooting them. They don't even react to you shooting them. Where is it? There it is. Okay. Oh, what?
Almost there. I'm thinking Chicago is seriously underestimating the Viceroys. These guys know what they're doing.
So things just got more complicated.
Yeah. Now I'm worried about what we'll find inside.
Reach this area. Go back out. Great. Huh. Here we are. And we'll take one of their vehicles. No problem at all.
Should do it.
Yep, we are connected. You'll be able to peek into Rossi Fremont now.
Thank you for all of this. You really came through.
Hey, I can't resist a good adventure. So I guess we're done.
No, I'm just getting started. I need to get in there, find some answers, and get my sister back.
And once you get your answers, what then?
Then I find out who did this, and I make sure they answer for it. Every single person involved in Lena's death. You still there?
Yeah, I'm here. Okay, I'll see you soon.
Yay. Now I need to get to the hideout. What is this line here? Oh, okay. I understand. Yeah, well, that's fat travel. Don't really need that vehicle.
Tobias, how did you get this number?
You're the vigilante.
That's a dangerous accusation.
Yeah, there's the vigilante voice. It scared the shit out of me the first time I heard it.
Did he hang up, or did I mess it up? Oh well.
You done then?
You have what you need.
So far, yeah. Okay, look, I understand if you're scared,
I'm not scared. No one asked me to stay.
Well, no one asked you to leave.
You'll need to do better than that.
I could use some help. I could use your help.
Like a team?
Sure, like a team.
Not used to being a team.
No, I'm not.
Is that so hard?
No.
Let's go then.
Sure.
Great.
All right.
A teammate.
In and see what we can find. You sure that IP is here?
It's here on the top floors. How do we get there?
We ride the cameras.
Where is he? Come on, man. Like, I need to see him. I need to see him.
You didn't hear me the first time I said something to you. Go ahead and sit your ass down. Sit the fuck down. Get over there.
What?
All right, yeah, all right,
why you
okay,
going so hard like
all right,
that?
All right.
Look at that. Got the whole place custom wired. These aren't typical gangbangers.
That's interesting. All right. Well, we need to go there, unlock that, and that.
They're armed to the teeth.
It's like a fortress. I don't see an easy way in.
What am I supposed to be doing? Oh, going down the elevator. Aha. No, nothing, nobody in there. Oh dear. Is that a camera on this guy? How did he get a camera?